What's up, everybody? I'm TK. You are watching another Unstoppable Sunday. Now, this is going to be a different Unstoppable Sunday episode. Normally, I bring you something that teaches you in three steps with a guide on how to live a more unstoppable life, how to become the best version of yourself. Well, today's Sunday is a special episode. It's quarter end, and it's a new quarter, so we're entering Q3 of 2019, and you know what that means. We spend 30 minutes just to pause and reflect on how the last 3 months went. So that's what I'm gonna be doing in this episode. I'm gonna be sharing with you a few things that I've learned over the last 3 months around this whole unstoppable movement, give you a little bit of a life update, and give you a preview into what's next. Let's get started. Intro. All right, so I made a little list so I can punchily get through this and I don't ramble too much. First, I'm gonna give you an update on what happened in the last 3 months, including life updates. Number two, I'm gonna tell you what I think I'm gonna be working on as I work through my plan for the next 3 months. And number three, I'm gonna tell you what that means for you and this whole unstoppable movement that we're part of. If you're new to this, I bring you an episode every Sunday on how to become the best version of yourself. So if you're into that, hit the subscribe button right now so that you get notified when I drop an episode every Sunday. Now, on to the three things I want to cover. First, how did the last 3 months go? Number one, if you remember in the last quarterly update, I had just moved to Dallas. So number one, Dallas. Quick history. I was born in Dhaka, Bangladesh, and then I grew up in New York, and then I spent nearly 8 years, 9 years in California when I built my company and then sold it. And then I needed a change. And so earlier this year, I moved permanently to Dallas, Texas. Why Dallas, Texas? Because Texas was next. I already did New York and California. First of all, Dallas has been amazing. People are super nice here. It's everything that I wanted. It's low key, it's fancy, they've got great food, the people are nice, and to my surprise, there's also a startup community here, which has been really cool. In fact, my first week here in Dallas was Dallas Startup Week. So I met like dozens of entrepreneurs that were trying to build things. So it's been super cool. I also got this space that you see right here to kind of make this like the TK Unstoppable World headquarters. And so over the last 3 months, we've like gotten it all set up. So you can see like it's all done. There's a whole outdoor patio area that's all done. So I'm really excited about it, mainly because I'm gonna be using this crazy space to host actual events around how to live a more proactive life and also how to build businesses in a proactive way. On a personal life level, one of the reasons I wanted to move to Dallas and I just needed a time out from Silicon Valley. I also needed a space where I could just focus on me a little bit. And so I'm happy to say with more physical activity, working out, eating well, meditation, I'm down 40 pounds, super pumped about it. This is probably the best shape I've been in like 15 years, but I still have a way to go. My goal is to get to 170, I'm at like 180 right now, so still more work to be done, but like awesome progress, I'm happy with it. I've started to make some cool friends here in Dallas. I've started to spend more time with family that I have in Dallas. And my best friends, they either live in California or in New York. And so given that it's so easy to fly to either, I've taken a bunch of trips to hang out with them. So overall, personal life update, like pretty good. Last 3 months, all those things coming together really nicely, like getting in the best shape of my life, spending more time with the relationships I really care about. And lastly, like started to date more in Dallas, which is kind of cool. Very different dating landscape than San Francisco or New York, but too early to tell, but I'll let you know how it goes. Maybe in like the next quarterly update. Now, unstoppable. Here's the unstoppable update over the last 3 months. So just to kind of set the stage, I set a goal in the beginning of this year. I do Unstoppable, I do this channel, I do our Instagram, I do our Facebook, I do a video every weekend, every Sunday, I do a group Zoom call now. I do all of this because I had set a goal in the beginning of this year. I wanna help 1,000 people lead a more proactive life this year. I wanna help 1,000 people. How do we know that? Well, we'll survey all the people that are part of this community, and I want 1,000 people to say, yes, I led a more proactive life, I made more money, I felt more successful, I felt more centered. That's the metric, that's my goal. And so in the beginning of the year, I said, all right, how do I do this? Like, how do I make this happen? And so it kind of started with, all right, let's like do a book. Let's maybe create an online course, let's do these episodes, and let's maybe use software along with it to make it smarter and more leveraged. This is all like an idea in the beginning of the year. I'm super pumped to say that all those things have started to come together. So I said, all right, let's create a book so we can actually teach people the core principles, help them figure out like, all right, where am I in life and where do I want to go? Then I said, well, if you have a plan, you can't really do much with that plan unless you know how to take action. So let's create an online course that teaches you how to take action on that plan. And then finally, we should have some software because I'm a software guy that helps tie it all together. So we're halfway through the year, two quarters down. And even last quarter, you can check out last quarter's update, I'll link to it below. I was like, it was just like starting to come together, but not fully there. And one of the toughest things about starting a company, and this is a new company, like we've got an actual movement, we wanna help 1,000 people, it's a business. And one of the toughest things is you do so much work that is kind of beneath the waterline of the iceberg. You're trying to build this giant iceberg, but no one can see it yet because it's all underwater. You just can't see it. And maybe you see little tips of it, and it looks like a stupid little thing. That's what I felt like for most of this year, up until I think like this point. Because there's been so much work that's been going into this, little by little, it's just now starting to come together. And I won't tell you exactly how it comes together fully. I have a special announcement coming up in the next couple of weeks, so I won't like give it away yet, but I wanna give you an update on how it's coming together. So number one, book. We launched a book, How to Punch the Sunday Jitters in the Face. It is now an Amazon international bestseller across multiple categories. We've sold over 2,500 copies of this book. We've got 5-star reviews. I've got people writing in on like how it's helped, like it's, the book is out. And if you want to stop feeling the Sunday jitters and you want to go actually create a life plan for yourself and figure out how to make more out of your life, get this book. So, book launched. Doing well, and we're going for a big PR campaign this quarter, so I'm really excited about getting into more people's hands, even more than we've done already. Now, the next step was, all right, this book helps you create a life plan. So like, if you actually look at the chapter ends, this is not just like a frou-frou book that just like, oh, read it, feel better. This asks you questions. So at the end of every chapter, after I explain the concept, it's like questions to ask yourself, and you actually fill it in. So there's actual worksheets in this book. And once you've answered those questions, there's actually actions to take. It tells you exactly what you need to do, and you can check it off to go build your life plan. Once you do that, then you're like, all right, I got this plan. What do I do with this, TK? Like, how do I go run with this plan? I got this some crazy plan. Like, how do I make movement on this? Glad you asked. This is where the course comes in. We now have an unstoppable beast mode 45-day course. We've got our initial cohorts already running on it. And then finally I said, look, I'm a software guy. And if there's no software, I don't like margins unless it's a software margin. And so I said, this has gotta be software because that's how we can actually build leverage. And the reason that's important is like this year I wanna help 1,000 people, but next year I wanna help 1,000,000 people. And I'm afraid, I can't believe I just said that because now the number's gonna be 1,000,000. But you know what I mean? It's gotta be able to scale. So I built the app that kind of ties it all together and helps you practice every Sunday, like, hey, where am I right now? What's my life plan? Am I executing on the course? It like ties it all together into this one thing. And so the course is live, the app is now live in beta, and people are using that as well. Not bad for halfway into the year. I said there's a goal. I kind of think I have to do these three things. All three things are live now. They're tracking well. And best of all, we just finished off a branding exercise. So we have our new logo. So it's not just Unstoppable anymore, it's under TK Life Business Capital. I do my angel investments under capital. Business, I'm not ready to talk about yet. We'll talk about that later. And life, well, it's starting to come together. So that's been my last 3 months. I did this video for two reasons. One, I wanted to just kind of share behind the scenes on like how this is all coming together and why I do this. So if you're following this, thank you. Also, this is the second thing is to remind you, take 30 minutes. In 6 months, it's gonna be the year 2020. 6 months is a long time. Think of like just how much I got done in the last 6 months. Take some time to figure out what worked, what didn't work over the last 3 months or the last 6 months. What do you want out of the last 6 months of this decade? And what do you want to set yourself up for success as you enter the year 2020? Take 30 minutes to do that. If you need help pausing and reflecting, if you need help creating a life plan, be sure to follow the link below. I have the book, I have our life planning guide, I have our 45-day beast mode course. You can check all of that out, and also stay tuned because I have a big announcement coming around how all of this comes together. I'm super excited about it. Stay tuned, that's coming in the next 2 weeks. Once again, remember, Everyone needs a strategy for their life, but yours is gonna be unstoppable. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next Sunday. Have a great one.